The doctor came, stood by my bed, asked the nurse, mlete hiyo kitu yake aone. The nurse brought me my baby, put on my bed, a dead baby.
Those words have made it difficult for Juana Akinyi to come to a closure on the death of her infant on March 1st, 2011 at Victory Hospital in Umoja, a painful loss she attributes to doctor's negligence.
When I felt this pain, I screamed, and the surgeon asked me, unasikia uchungu? Nikaambia akaambia anesthetic muongeze dawa. Before hata hiyo dawa niongezwe, the surgeon told me, ati pole, tulia tu, nilifungua tumbo kidogo, kichwa imekwama, acha nisukume ndani nifungue haraka haraka.
The mother of two says doctors Paul Githinji and Billy Gitao mishandled her baby, eventually causing her death. The two doctors were among five others being investigated by the Medical Practitioners and Dentists Board for several malpractices, including engaging in private practice without holding a valid license, failing to exercise reasonable care, thus contributing to death, failing to make preoperative assessment of the patients, leading to improper care, and failing to take adequate and timely advice or consult a surgeon, contributing to the child's death. Charges that the board, through its chairman, Professor George Magoha, convicted the duo on and announced its verdict.
This board sitting as a tribunal directs that Dr. Billy Muigai Gitau employs an experienced medical doctor on a full-time basis to be in charge of Victory Hospital. This shall be done within a period of 30 days from the date hereof, and shall report back to the board within 7 days thereafter. This board, sitting as a tribunal, directs Dr. Billy Muigai Gitau, on behalf of Victory Hospital, to initiate a mediation with the complainant, with a view to compensating the complainant, and thereafter report back to this board within 60 days.
Juana Akinyi is, however, set to appeal the board's decision. The board also had two other cases from Kitui District and Nairobi Hospital presented by John Paul Odera on behalf of his daughter, the late Sibyl Masinda Odero, and James Nzao on behalf of his sister, the late Jane Mutinda.